a cracking first period there, with the United States just pushing ahead by 2 points at the end of that. 18 points to 20 they lead the Great Britain team, but Great Britain certainly not short of support. Let's hear some more support from those kids up. Lexington at the interval with 2 points to the advantage to Great Britain. It's Great Britain 37, the USA 35.
Thank you.
Okay, there wasn't going to be a lot between this one. It's 51 all. 51 points apiece as we end the third period. Meantime, it's the interval over on court two.
Thank you. go, GB, let's go.
66 to the United States. Your appreciation, please, ladies and gentlemen. We are two teams for the U.S.